Man is dead after a crash on I-84 near the Cloverdale overpass just before 10:30 last night. 34-year-old Ryan DeVisser was driving eastbound in his Chevrolet pickup when he drove off the road and hit a sign on the right shoulder. He was not wearing a seatbelt and succumbed to his injuries on scene. The two right lanes were blocked for about 3.5 hours.